One of our guests plays a seductive con artist who robs her victims of everything, including their hearts, not saying any names. Our other guest, you guessed it, has a broken heart. He got conned. Here to talk about the second season of Imposters, welcome Inbar, Lavi, and Parker Young. So good to have you guys here.
Thank you. Thank you. Good morning.
And
good
you slid in, got you here.
Right, yeah, in the nick of time.
I was waiting in the waiting room for like an hour. Like, Inbar better get here. It was just like the show.
She's Isn't it always like that, up. Though? I'm kidding.
Not usually.
So all the single women in the entertainment department wanted me to ask you, what is her secret to getting all of these guys?
What is her secret? Mm-hmm. I think she's really good at detecting what it is the other person wants.
Oh, like finding their weaknesses mm-hmm. or pushing their buttons.
Right.
Interesting. Yeah,
she's a giver.
Yeah.
Now, you guys actually kind of go from chasing con artists to kind of becoming con artists, right, yourselves?
Yeah, we do. Because when she broke my heart, she also took all of our money. So we had sort of no choice but to become con artists ourselves in order to raise the funds to track this chick down. So. We had to recalibrate our moral compasses a bit.
That's right. So you got together with her ex, and so you're all tracking her.
Yeah, me, another guy, and another woman that were all conned by this beautiful lady. So we team up as this idiot trio trying to bumble our way through life to find her.
Yeah, exactly. It's kind of dark comedy, right?
It absolutely is.
It is. I think that's probably one of my favorite things about the show, and that's probably the draw of the show for the audience, is the balance between the drama and the comedy.
She's the dark, I'm the comedy.
Let's take a look at Imposters.
Hi, Molly Jackson?
Yeah?
Or should I say Ava Bloom, Alice Evans, CeCe Langmore? Or is it just Maddie Johnson, O.H. and Johnson? I'm Shelly. Shelly Cohn. I'm fairly confident you know my ex-wife.
You're Lenny Cohen's husband?
Ex-husband.
Ex-husband.
Bingo! Mm. Oh, come on, Maddie.
That's a good clip, because that really makes you want to know what's coming up after that.
Yeah, and you see, he's such a good con artist. He looks like you can't even recognize him. He looks completely different.
That was not me. Actually, Dana, can we run the next one?
Right. But so even though she's kind of into the con life, you want a more normal life.
Yeah, I do. I don't like conning people. I think that my character's a good guy and wants to live a more normal life.
Right. And Uma Thurman is popping in.
Yeah, she sure is.
How was it like? What was it like working with Uma?
Oh, it was incredible.
It was surreal.
Yeah, I was watching Kill Bill last night. I was like, I'm so starstruck by that woman.
She's phenomenal. Right. You know, I have friends who ask me, what's it like? Is she down to earth? And I'm like, she's not down to earth. Out of this world.
Yeah. Right.
She can't possibly be down to earth.
Well, we have to say, Parker, congratulations. You just told us you're expecting a daughter.
I am, yes.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited and terrified.
I'm sure. Yeah. It'll be great, but you better start sleeping now. We were just saying.
Yeah.
Get your sleep in now. But no names picked out.
No. All we know is that the future is female.
Uma.
Uma's a good one.
Uma.
Or Lenny?
Lenny. Uma plays Lenny.
Yeah. That's great. Mm-hmm. All right, cool. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
It's so good to have you. The second season of Imposters airs tonight at 10 p.m. Great clip. Thank you for coming.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.